threats to our oceans seem overwhelming. But by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires. Hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997. Many shark hunters get around the rule by not killing. The bartender life-ender, Bobby Bojangles. The bull shark obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates.
right at me.
Sure, this is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue. Emphasize that humans are not a dietary staple of most sharks. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
Is that just seeing things? Does it smell unusual?